As the war in Vietnam raged, college campuses across the country were on the front lines of dissent.
The campus atmosphere was beginning to have the sense of revolution.
Police clashed with student protesters.
Police officers in gas masks, a sense of panic.
On the heels of the Kent State shootings, President Nixon visits the University of Tennessee.
He wanted to make sure that he wasn't given a total warm welcome.